The sniper is a very good unit at picking off infantry in one shot. To purchase a sniper, on the right, the second button from the top is a specialized soldiers button. When I click on this, this will expand. Then on the center bottom icon is where I purchase a sniper. I have one prepared here already. To use him, I'll select the sniper, and if I go into direct control by pressing E, you can see now where I move my cursor, the scope here will reveal what's in the fog of war. If I just go towards that stone wall, I know there's some Germans there, it will reveal some Germans. The AI can also shoot by itself once the enemy is revealed. If I get out of direct control, as you can see here, the sniper will start using its aim shot. It does take a while to charge, as you can see. Once the circle is complete, the dot in the center appears and it'll fire. If I press E again, I can go over to see what's there, and I let go of E, the AI will start to shoot at the unit that was last spotted. I can also do this myself. So if I hover over here, zoom into the where I see the infantryman, you can see if I go hover the unit and press fire without the aim shot completing, it doesn't shoot and kill the unit in one shot. If I wait here for the cursor to complete its full circle, and if the dot to appear in the center, this is when the aim shot is ready. I can now left click and fire at the infantryman and it will kill it in one shot. The sniper also comes with various other tools, such as this camouflage kit. I can use this to basically put a bush somewhere. Clicking on camouflage, then left clicking on the map, and I'll put a bush there so it can hide. So if I click on here, then click on camouflage, click on the use item button, camouflage, and click on the left click on the map. This will conceal the sniper. I can also signal an ammo power drop like the officer. So once I select it, go in direct control, throw it, then a flare will appear. Once that appears, an ammo crate should appear from the sky. Just have to press X, which is the hotkey for examine, or this eye icon. Wait for it. Here it comes. Hover your cursor over it.
Got it, sir.
You can see now there's some ammunition